word above my head. It says,
No, don't say the word. You have to act it out, and I have to guess what the word is. I have 3 tries, and if I guess them all wrong, I die.
Okay. It's very silly, and it likes banana.
Minions.
No.
That darn squeaky door your grandfather still hasn't fixed.
No, Grandma, it's an animal.
Your little sister.
No, Grandma, it was a monkey.
Emily, hurry. You're going to make us miss the bus.
Okay, Sissy, I'm ready.
Emily, I just got it acted out. What am I eating?
Air.
No, it's a candy you eat all the time.
Mommy doesn't let me eat candy. Celery?
No! Okay, Emily, what is this?
Lollipop.
Yes, you got it. Now, come on. We're going to miss the bus.
Boo. Ah!
What is wrong with you, Emily? Why would you scare me like that?
I got an acted out.
Oh.
Sissy, watch this. Okay, so I put this over my head and I am a
white sheet.
No, it's a costume. People dress up as this on Halloween.
A monster!
So close. It's a white monster that floats and says boo.
A ghost!
You got it. It took you long enough. You're not very smart, Sissy.
Get over here, Emily!
Mommy!
You okay, babe?
Yeah, babe, I'm all right. I had to run to school this morning. I missed the bus. I just got enacted out.
Texting?
Goal! Touchdown! Score! Strike!
What the...
Touchdown! Score! Strike!
What the? None of that makes any sense!
Come on, babe! It's something you love!
Men!
What? No! Beep, boop, bop, beep, beep, beep! You and your boys, when you hang out, you play a...
Video game!
Yes, baby! You got it!
Thank goodness. Let's break up.
What?
I'm sorry, but it's not me. It's you. I don't have feelings for you anymore.
Fine. Goodbye forever, then.
Wait, I know this is kind of a bad time, but I got enacted out. Look at my hands. Heart, heart. It represents the word.
Heart? Heartbreak?
No, it's a feeling that I don't have for you anymore.
Love?
Yes!
You're breaking up with me because you don't love me anymore?
Yes, you got it.
Bestie, you're not going to believe what...
Brianna!
...happened.
Uh-oh, drama!
I just got enacted out. Now, which one of you should I get to guess the word? I just got enacted out. Now, which one of you should I get to guess the word?
Pick her! She's supposed to be your best friend, but she's been seeing me behind your back the whole time we've dated.
You're right. Stephanie, guess the word. You're a really good friend, Stephanie.
Are you acting it out right now? Best friends?
I forgive you for what you did.
Forgiveness?
I completely understand why you kissed my boyfriend, and I hope we can be friends forever!
Aw, I hope we can still be friends too. The answer is kindness.
No, the word was liar. I was acting like a liar.
Are you okay, Brianna?
No, I'm not okay. My ex kissed my best friend and then my best friend lost playing acted out, which is all my fault and I feel terrible about it.
I'm sorry to say this, but I just caught an acted out.
Timmy! Don't say my name in a mean voice.
Don't play with me right now, Timmy.
You don't play with me.
Hurry up and act up the word.
I am!
Oh no, she only has 1 brain cell today!
That's not enough! How is she going to survive?
Here, honey, eat this! It's breakfast!
Hot!
She can't go through the day with only 1 brain cell!
I know what to do. I was gifted a special chocolate that increases brain cells. Honey, eat this right away!
Kitchen!
No, sweetie, that's chocolate. You need to eat it!
So close, sweetie, but a bit lower.
Yes. And take a bite.
The mitochondria is the powerhouse of the cell. I just read that entire book in 3 seconds.
Honey, she has infinite brain cells.
All right, guardians, I'm off to school. No need to walk me. I know the way.
Class, what's 3 plus 2?
The answer is 5, miss. What is this, baby class? Are we in baby school?
This is kindergarten, but you're too smart for kindergarten. You'll have to go to high school.
I go and I return the shirt, I just made $60. Girl math! Girl math!
Oh yeah.
You wanna throw things at Timmy?
Yeah.
No, you can't throw things at Timmy.
You're no fun, Susan!
The last time you threw things at Timmy, he ended up in the hospital.
Oh, it's okay, I'll get it. I'll get it. My back!
Ladies, it's time to take your pain medicine.
We're not taking our medicine, Susan!
No!
Boo! Tomato!
I'm glad there's always music playing, Tommy, so we can have a dance party every single day.
Yay! I love music and dancing.
The music may seem fun, but it's not. It's deadly. If you hear the music stop, you must stop moving and turn into a statue, or else you'll be killed.
I didn't know that, but the music's never stopped before, so I don't think it's going to.
Am I supposed to be a statue now?
Bye, Mom, I'm off.
You're safe. Now remember, sweetie, if you hear the music stop, you have to...
I have to freeze like a statue. Mom, I know already.
Of course you do. Stay safe. Do you remember what today is?
How could I forget? Today's the day that Tommy died 10 years ago.
I miss my brother so much. We should get to class. Leg cramp! Leg cramp!
Timmy!
Hey, Timmy! What am I doing?
Bombastic side-eye!
Jinx, you owe me a soda!
Poor Timmy. He wasn't fast enough.
What happened?
When you say something at the same time as someone else, the first person to say jinx survives. If neither of you say it, you both live. But to be safe, I would say it. Good morning.
Mom.
I'm not going to say it. I know that neither of us would ever say that word to each other.
Yeah, you're one of the only people I can trust that would never say that word to me. I love you, Mom.
Have a good day. Morning, girl.
Sophie, look at my new ring.
Who got it for you?
Jake?
I'm not...
Jinx!
Why would you do that? I wasn't going to say the word.
I wasn't sure.
Class, what's the answer to number 3?
24.
Class, what's the answer to number 3?
24. Jinx!
Oh, why would you...
Ah! Eugene! Look what you did, Brianna!
Class, I think it would be best if we all just go take a break for a few minutes. What's wrong with you? Why would you use that word?
I was only going to say it because he was going to say it first.
Yeah, sure he was. You're the worst, Brianna.
My boyfriend hasn't been answering his phone all day.
Why are you looking extra handsome today, Jakey?
Shh, not here. My girlfriend could be around.
She's not here. I saw her. She went back to class.
Good.
Jake!
Brianna, I can explain. Wait, it's not what it looks like.
Jinx. That's what they all say. You men are so predictable.
Oh, Jake, what have you done, Brianna?
I didn't mean to do that.
Oh, Jake, what have you done, Brianna?
I didn't mean to do that.
First Eugene and now Jake, who's next?
I didn't mean to.
Jinx! I said it first.
No, I definitely did.
No,
Jinx!
It's a tie.
It's a tie.
Okay, how about we agree that neither of us will say the word?
Yeah. Jinx!
Another tie. Is this going to be a competition of who can say it first?
I guess it is.
Jinx!
You're never gonna win, Brianna. Brianna.
Brittany.
You can go first.
After you.
Jinx!
Look at Brianna over there. She said the J word to her own boyfriend.
No way.
I saw it with my own two eyes.
It never would have happened, Brittany, if you didn't kiss my boyfriend.
Oh, honey, we were seeing each other for months behind your back. That's just the first time we got caught.
Jinx.
We were seeing each other for months behind your back. That's just the first time we got caught.
Jinx.
No! No, Brittany, my baby!
You were her boyfriend?
I was.
She was cheating on you, by the way.
So was I. I'm looking for Brianna.
She's right over there. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
Uh-oh, someone's in trouble.
Did I do something wrong, officer?
We received an anonymous call from a student. They said you're making your jinx count go up. On purpose.
No, I would never. This is all just some terrible coincidence.
Don't worry. We just wanna ask you some questions.
Jinx! Who are you?
I'm Jimmy.
Jimmy?
Timmy's brother. I lost my brother when I was 7 because of you.
Bombastic side-eye!
Jinx, you owe me a soda!
I remember. Jimmy, listen. I didn't do it on purpose. Jimmy, listen. I didn't do it on purpose. Jimmy, don't say it. I'm not going to say Jinx either. I feel bad about what happened to Timmy.
You literally just said it!
I'm so sorry, Jimmy.
Hey, kid. I know that you jinxed the other officer. I saw it all in the security footage.
Stop right there! Jinx!
Where do you think you're going?
Let go of me!
You stay right there. You're in big trouble.
Young lady. Jinx, I knew you were going to say that. Hey, Mom, I'm coming home early.
Sweetie, what have you done? The police are here looking for you.
Mom, everything's gone out of hand. I kept talking at the same time as people, and then I said the J word because I was afraid, and then the officers came and I said it on purpose because I was scared they were gonna take me away.
Jinx.
Good morning.
Mom.
I'm not going to say it. I know that neither of us would ever say that word to each other. Goodbye, sweetie.
Yummy chocolate. Mother, may I have a bite of chocolate?
No, you may not. You may. Throw it on the floor.
Chocolate.
Timmy. You forgot to ask. Mother, may I?
Mother, may I go home? I'm scared.
You may.
Mother, may I? Please let me have a drink of water.
No, you may not.
Babe!
You may not disobey Mother. Ever.
I can't believe it. Mother killed my boyfriend. She's such a...
Shh! She's always listening.
Mother, may I comfort my friend?
No, you may not. You may kill her.
Mother, may I comfort my friend?
No, you may not. You may kill her. With the item in your back pocket.
No, Brianna, you wouldn't. I'm your friend.
Steph, I can't disobey Mother. Steph, there's nowhere for you to run now.
Mother, may I kill Brianna?
You may.
No. Mother, may I go home and cry?
No, you may not. You may face the consequences of your actions.
Look what you did. You killed Steph. How could you, Brianna? She was my best friend.
She was my friend, too. Mother told me to do it. I can't disobey what Mother says.
Mother, may I avenge my friend and kill Brianna?
You may.
No, wait. Mother, may I ask for a truce?
You?
No, wait. Mother, may I ask for a truce?
You may try.
I don't want a truce. You don't deserve it. Steph was my best friend and now she's gone.
Look, I know what I did was wrong, but you don't have to be like me. You're better than that.
You're right. I am better than that. But don't think we're friends anymore. You're dead to me.
Yeah, school's out.
Mother, may I go home? School's over.
No, you may not. You may stay at school.
Why is Mother doing this? She's not letting anyone go home today. I'm hungry. I want dinner.
I'm starving. Mother, may I eat my bagel? You may, but anyone has a chance to steal your meal.
Brianna, stop!
Mother, may I eat this bagel and only I can eat this bagel? Mother, may I eat this bagel and only I can eat this bagel?
You may. I'm so dizzy.
Emma!
I...
She's too weak. She needs to eat something.
Mother, may I share my bagel?
I guess you may.
Here. Em, you need to eat this. You okay, Em?
I'm feeling a little better. Mother, may I have a drink of water? No, you may not.
Mother, may I drink this glass of water?
You may, but you have 10 seconds to finish it or you'll die.
Mother, I finished it!
All right. You may live.
Mother, may I go to sleep? I'm so tired.
No, you may not.
Jake! Mother, may I go to sleep? I'm so tired.
No, you may not.
Jake!
What do you want? I was sleeping.
Jakey, you forgot to ask. Mother, may I?
No, Mother, I wasn't really sleeping. I was just pretending.
Jakey, lying to Mother? You may die.
Jake!
You may not cry.
Yes, Mother. I can't keep my eyes open. I'm gonna fall asleep.
I can't do this anymore. I'm going to sleep.
Emma, you can't sleep. You need to stay alive. I can't stay awake much longer. Mother, may I go to sleep?
No, you may not. You may stay awake.
I'm exhausted. If only there was a way we could stop playing Mother, May I?
Mother, may I? Stop playing Mother, may I?
You.
Mother, may I? Stop playing Mother, may I?
You may.
I'm free. Thank you, Mother.
Mother, may I stop playing Mother, may I? No, you may not. You may play Mother, may I for all eternity.
No, but that's not fair.
Too tired. I'm just going to take a nap and go home to my family.
Emma!
It's not fair. Mother let you stop playing Mother, may I, and not me.
What are you going to do?
I'm going to end you.
Emma!
Emma, you forgot to ask. Mother, may I?
I gotta get out of here. There's gonna be a target on my back if people find out I beat the game. The door's locked! Who's there? Who are you? Show yourself!
Mother's here.
Who's there? Who are you? Show yourself!
Mother's here. You really thought I'd let you stop playing Mother, may I that easy?
What?
In order to stop playing Mother, may I, you must defeat me.
Mother, please don't do this. I don't want to go up against you. I love you.
You do?
Yes. Has anyone ever told you that before?
No, they did not. I thought all my children were just ungrateful.
Mother, may I give you a hug?
You may. Congratulations. You are now Mother.
What? Who is this? I thought I just killed Mother.
There are multiple mothers.
Mother, may I drink water?
Mother, may I go home?
Mother, may I use the bathroom?
Mother!
Hey, Timmy! What am I doing?
Bombastic side-eye!
Jinx, you owe me a soda! Timmy!
Poor Timmy. He wasn't fast enough.
What happened?
When you say something at the same time as someone else, the first person to say jinx survives. If neither of you say it, you both live. But to be safe, I would say it. Good morning.
Mom.
I'm not going to say it. I know that neither of us would ever say that word to each other.
Yeah, you're one of the only people I can trust that would never say that word to me. I love you, Mom.
Have a good day. Morning, girl.
Sophie, look at my new ring.
Who got it for you?
Jake?
I'm not...
Jinx!
Why would you do that? I wasn't going to say the word.
I wasn't sure.
Class, what's the answer to number 3?
24.
Jerk!
Class, what's the answer to number
3?
24.
Jinx!
Oh, why would you?
Eugene! Look what you did, Brianna!
Class, I think it would be best if we all just go take a break for a few minutes. What's wrong with you? Why would you use that word?
I was only going to say it because he was going to say it first.
Yeah, sure he was. You're the worst, Brianna.
My boyfriend hasn't been answering his phone all day.
Why are you looking extra handsome today, Jakey?
Shh, not here. My girlfriend could be around.
She's not here. I saw her. She went back to class.
Good.
Jake!
Brianna, I can explain. Wait, it's not what it looks like.
Jinx, that's what they all say. You men are so predictable.
Oh, Jake, what have you done, Brianna?
I didn't mean to do that.
Jake, what have you done, Brianna?
I didn't mean to do that.
First Eugene and now Jake? Who's next?
I didn't mean to.
Jinx! I said it first.
No, I definitely did.
No,
Jinx!
It's a tie.
Okay, how about we agree that neither of us will say the word?
Yeah. Jinx!
Another tie. Is this going to be a competition of who can say it first?
I guess it is.
Jinx! You're never gonna win, Brianna. Brianna.
Brittany.
You can go first.
After you.
Jinx!
Look at Brianna over there. She said the J word to her own boyfriend.
No way.
I saw it with my own two eyes.
It never would have happened, Brittany, if you didn't kiss my boyfriend.
Oh, honey, we were seeing each other for months behind your back. That's just the first time we got caught.
Jinx. Jinx.
No!
No, Brittany, my baby!
You were her boyfriend?
I was.
She was cheating on you, by the way.
So was I.
I'm looking for Brianna. She's right over there. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
Uh-oh, someone's in trouble.
Did I do something wrong, officer?
We received an anonymous call from a student. They said you're making your jinx count go up on purpose.
No, I would never. This is all just some terrible coincidence.
Don't worry. We just wanna ask you some questions.
Jinx! Who are you?
I'm Jimmy.
Jimmy?
Timmy's brother. I lost my brother when I was 7 because of you.
Bombastic side
eye! Jinx, you owe me a soda!
I remember. Jimmy, listen. I didn't do it on purpose! Jimmy, listen. I didn't do it on purpose! Jimmy, don't say it. I'm not going to say Jinx either. I feel bad about what happened to Timmy.
You literally just said it!
I'm so sorry, Jimmy.
Hey, kid. I know that you jinxed the other officer. I saw it all in the security footage.
Stop right there! Jinx!
Where do you think you're going?
Let go of me!
You stay right there. You're in big trouble.
Young lady. Jinx, I knew you were going to say that. Hey, Mom, I'm coming home early.
Sweetie, what have you done? The police are here looking for you.
Mom, everything's gone out of hand. I kept talking at the same time as people, and then I said the J word because I was afraid, and then the officers came and I said it on purpose because I was scared they were gonna take me away.
Jinx. Good morning.
Mom.
I'm not going to say it. I know that neither of us would ever say that word to each other. Goodbye, sweetie.
Little baby, don't you cry. Mama's gonna buy you a mockingbird.
No, you can't sing a lullaby.
Shh, the baby's sleeping.
Wake up, wake up! Why did you do that? Why were you singing a lullaby?
The baby was crying, so I wanted her to sleep.
Lullabies are used for population control. When you sing a lullaby, the person will fall asleep immediately. And if they don't wake up before the timer ends, they'll die.
Hey girl, I have a favor.
Sure, what's up?
I need you to sing me a lullaby.
No, you'll die.
My mom says everyone should start practicing waking up before the timer ends. The government's encouraging people to sing more lullabies to decrease population.
Okay, I'll do it.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star. How I wonder what you are.
Wake up! Wake up!
Twinkle, twinkle, little star. How I wonder what you are.
Wake up! Wake up! Wake up! Come on, wake up!
Stephanie has been eliminated. Attention, everyone. Rock-a-bye, baby, in the treetop. When the wind blows...
Wake up! Wake up!
Cradle,
I gotta get out of here. The music stopped?
Rock-a-bye, baby, in the treetop.
Wake up! Wake up!
She stopped singing? Why was the principal singing a lullaby on the intercom?
The government's encouraging it. They said they're going to start offering rewards to people who help decrease the population.
That's horrible.
Rock-a-bye, baby. Rock-a-bye, baby, in the treetop.
Twinkle, twinkle, oh,
stop, stop!
Star. How I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high. Like a...
I can't. Timmy, wake up! I can't be a killer!
Timmy has been eliminated. You've got money. Ba-ba, black sheep.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
Everyone's lost their minds.
Babe, come with me.
Thanks for getting me out of there, babe. It's not safe here. I need to go home. You should too. I love you.
I love you too, babe. That's why I'm sorry for what I'm about to do.
What?
Ba-ba, black sheep, have you any...
Goodbye, sweetie.
Mommy, where are you going?
People found out that I'm the creator of Finish the TikTok saying.
Huh?
That game above your head? I created it, and lots of people aren't happy with me because of it.
Where's my dad? Blank, blank, blank.
Answer carefully, because if you guess the TikTok saying wrong, you die.
Mommy, wait! Mommy! Mommy! Where's my dad? I'm all alone.
Look, everyone, it's the daughter of the game creator. How about you go tell your mom to end this game?
I can't, Tommy. My mom left when I was 6.
She was a blank?
Tommy, did you just get a TikTok scene?
I did. Give me a hint. She was a...
It has wings and it can fly. She was a...
That's too easy. She was a bird.
No, Tommy! She was a fairy.
Hey, you.
Seriously, Derek?
I lost my dad this morning because of your mom's game.
I'm sorry. But that woman, I don't even consider her my mom. She was never there.
If Brianna gets a TikTok saying, no one give her a hint. She doesn't deserve it.
Never back down, never what? Blank, blank, blank.
Did you just get a TikTok saying, Brianna? Don't give her a hint, Eugenia. She deserves to lose the game her mommy created.
Never back down, never what?
Give up, Brianna. You're never going to guess it right.
Never back down, never what? Never give up. I got it.
Dang it. I gave you a hint by mistake. When did it end? Blank, blank, blank.
Eugenia, baby girl, you got a TikTok scene?
I did. When did it end? Blank, blank, blank.
I don't think I know it.
That's okay. I know this song.
Eugenia, I don't think it's the original song.
When did it end? All the enjoyment.
Eugenia, my love.
All the enjoyment, I'm sad again, don't tell.
Stop it! How could you sing at a time like this? Look what your mom's game has done. I lost my dad and my girlfriend.
I don't have time for you, Derek. I'm late for class.
Being late to class is the least of your worries.
Derek?
That's what happens when you don't play nice, Derek.
Mom!
Brianna, I like you.
Ew, Timmy!
Ugh! Eh! Why did I just get money? Mommy, today at school, when Timmy said he liked me, I got money.
Honey, that's because every time someone has a crush on you, you get money.
So you're saying I could be rich?
Hey girl, do you want to go to the mall after school?
I can't, I'm broke.
How are you broke? Just go get boys to like you.
I don't know how to get boys to like me.
It's easy, just do the bend and snap method.
Bend and snap method?
Drop something on the floor and go to pick it up.
Hey, boys.
Don't talk to us.
Oops.
Whoa.
I got it.
Bro, I caught that on video.
That bend and snap method of yours really works. I'm making bank.
It's because of this. Look, the video the boys took of you went viral.
No way.
Uh-oh, Brianna? Uh-oh, Brianna? There's a new video. You might want to see this.
Oops. Whoa. I got it.
You said it's giving boys the ick. When someone crushes on you, you get money. But if you give them the ick, you lose it.
But it's not fair. I didn't fart and I don't really look like that. No, I've almost lost all of my crushes. Does it say who posted that video?
It was Jake.
Jake!
Hey, Farty.
Chad, where's Jake?
I'm not telling you.
Look, it's Farty Pan.
Jake!
Jake, take the video down. It's making me lose all my money and my crushes.
I'm not taking the video down because I don't want you to have any crushes.
Why not?
Because I'm in love with you.
Huh? Huh?
Oh my. Someone made another edit of you.
Huh?
Oh my. Someone made another edit of you.
It's Farty Pit.
Jake.
What the? Who even took that video?
I took it. I saw you standing there so lovely, and I just couldn't help myself.
Timmy, you still have a crush on me?
Brianna, marry me, please. Just give me a chance. Come on, let's get out of here.
Hey, are you all right? They were a little crazy.
Yeah, I'm fine. Maybe having so many crushes isn't that great.
Don't worry. I'll protect you. Brianna, did you see that new edit of you? You must have lots of new crushes now.
Yeah, I did. I have enough money to go with you to the mall after school now.
Hey, Brianna, I really enjoyed spending time with you today. I really like you. Do you think maybe we could go on a date sometime?
Jake, I've had a crush on you for years. But when you tried to destroy my image, that gave me the ick. Go team! I knew you would win, Jake.
Of course I won. You were cheering me on.
Look, it's Porky the Pig. Get it? Because you're fat?
My name's not Porky, it's Cynthia.
Porky, I can smell your Big Mac scented sweat from over here. Stinky, funky, like, ew.
Why are you so mean?
Why am I so chubby? How did I gain so much weight in a day?
Oh no, did you make someone insecure? You were born with a curse. If you make someone insecure, you'll get their insecurity.
So you're saying I'm stuck like this?
I'm ready for cheer!
Brianna, you really let yourself go.
Yeah, don't worry about it. I'll lose weight in no time.
Well, until you do, you can't cheer with us.
Are you serious right now?
I'd like to audition for the cheer squad.
Porky, you're skinny?
I told you, my name's Cynthia.
Wait, Cynthia, I should apologize.
Mommy, when is Daddy coming back with the milk? It's been 2 years.
Stop crying. I said stop, you're making it rain. You're 6 now, so it's time you know. You were born with a curse. Whenever you cry, it rains. You can't tell anyone about this because they might judge you for your curse.
I can't believe Derek broke up with me.
Aw, Brianna, it's going to be okay. Come on, let's get you home. It's raining. Let's wait till it stops.
No, it's okay. It will stop raining now.
The rain actually stopped. How did you know it would stop raining?
I have to tell you something. I was born with a curse. Whenever I cry, it rains. But you can't tell anyone about this, okay? They might judge me for it.
Cry, baby.
Why would you do that?
Come on, cry. I want to see it rain.
How do you know that?
I'm sorry. I told them.
Ooh, mommy's makeup.
No!
You can't ever put anything on your face. Anything that touched your face becomes permanent. Now that blush will be on you forever.
What?
Mom really wasn't lying. It's never gonna come off.
Hey, Brianna, you got some lipstick on your cheek. Here, use one of my makeup wipes.
No, it won't come off. Anything that touches my face is permanent.
What? Brianna, you're so funny. Wanna come over to my slumber party tonight?
Sure, I'd love to.
What should we do now?
How about a pillow fight?
Good night, everyone. I'm so tired. I'm going to bed.
Night. Sleep tight.
Good morning, guys.
Why are you laughing?
Here, you need to look at yourself. You look so silly.
Do you know what you guys just did?
Continue being a doll or become a human. I've always wanted to be a human.
Oh, honey, you're awake. I just started making breakfast. Here, you should have something to drink. You must be thirsty.
Refreshing. Thank you.
Darling, the water's actually supposed to go in your mouth.
Sorry, it's my first day being a human.
Brianna, there you are.
Brianna? What's a Brianna?
You, that's your name.
Well, I used to be a doll.
Babe, I've missed you so much. Come here.
Why would you do that?
Because we're boyfriend and girlfriend. That's what we do.
Hey, are you actually a doll or were you a doll?
Yes.
Then that means you've stolen the real Brianna's body. The real Brianna must be trapped in a doll somewhere.
Please, please, listen to me. I am not a doll. I am a human, trapped inside a doll.
This doll's so advanced. Who programmed her?
I wasn't programmed. I'm human. I need to get out of here.
You're not going to get very far with plastic legs.
This doll's kind of weird. Do you think any kids will buy a human trapped in a doll doll?
I don't think so, boss. That's not very popular amongst kids.
I told you, I am not a doll.
Yeah, I don't think she'll sell. If no one buys her by the end of the day, we'll throw her in the garbage.
Wow, I want this doll. She looks so realistic.
Little girl, I am not a doll. I am a human.
You've stolen the real Brianna's body. The real Brianna must be trapped in a doll somewhere. Do you know where you used to live when you were a doll? That must be where the real Brianna is.
I used to live in a room with lots of other dolls where little kids would come and stare at us.
Oh, a toy store. Babe, you look so beautiful today. Stop it, Jake. That's not the real Brianna.
Okay, but it still looks like her.
Why does my face feel so warm?
Because you're blushing. Now come on, we have to find out which toy store you're from.
You were Brianna's best friend?
Not were. I am Brianna's best friend.
I've never had a friend before. My eyes are feeling wet.
That's because you're about to cry.
Cry?
Okay, this is a toy store. Do you recognize it?
Yes, this used to be my home. I want to leave.
Hello, ladies. Could I help you find anything?
Why does your friend look so scared? She's just like that. Do you have a doll that's like super realistic? Kind of seems like a human?
Yeah, a little girl just stole her.
Thank you for saying that to me. It really helped me understand. I'm sorry, I want to buy you, but I don't have any money.
You don't need any money. You just need to carry me and run.
You're pretty heavy.
Thank you for getting me out of there. Now I'll show you where the best place to find me is. My high school.
Okay, you show me the way and I'll carry you.
Wait, before we go, I must ask. Won't your parents be worried about you?
My parents won't be worried about me because I don't have any parents. I'm an orphan. I don't have any friends either. That's why I wanted a doll so bad, so I could have someone to play with and keep me company.
I'll make you a deal. Once you get me back in my human body, I'll buy you as many dolls as you would like.
Who are you looking at?
My best friend Stephanie! And me!
What are we going to do now? A little girl stole the real Brianna.
Hey, look over there. That's me.
Come on, hurry. Let's catch up to them. Brianna, wait.
Stephanie and me. Me when I was a doll.
We found the real Brianna, but how are we going to get your body switched back?
I have an option to go back as a doll, but I'm sorry. I can't do it. I don't want to go back to that toy store and that bad man.
No, you have to give Brianna's body back. You're a doll, and she's a human. You can't steal her body.
I have an idea. If you choose to go back as a doll, you can come back with me and be my doll. We'll be best friends.
A friend? I've never had a friend before. Okay, I'll choose it. I'm back in my body.
I'm back as a doll.
Stephanie, I've missed you so much.
I'm so excited to bring you home with me.
Yes, you and I are going to have so much fun.
Yay!
Be beautiful or be popular? I've always wanted to be beautiful.
Honey, I always thought you were beautiful.
No one else thinks so, Mom. It's still loading.
Ugly loser. Do us a favor and walk around with a bag over your head.
Just you guys wait. I chose to be beautiful. I'm going to be the most beautiful girl in the school.
There's no way that you could ever be beautiful.
I am going to be beautiful. That's what I chose.
I'm the most beautiful girl in the school. There's no way you'd ever look better than me. Let's make a deal. When you become beautiful, if you can get Chad to go to prom with you over me, then I'll believe you.
Deal.
I like your shirt, Brianna.
Really? Thank you.
Ew, why is Chad talking to ugly Brianna?
I'll talk to you again once I'm beautiful.
Huh?
It stopped loading. Didn't work. Nothing's changed. It stopped loading. It didn't work. Nothing's changed.
Hey, Brianna, stop. I want to ask you something.
Oh, you were talking to me.
I wanted to ask you if you wanted to be my date to prom.
Yes.
Well, well, looks like ugly Brianna is still ugly.
It says I should be beautiful now, but it didn't work. Chad did ask me to prom, though.
You can't go to prom with Chad. He's the hottest guy in the school, and you're ugly. You can only go with him if you become beautiful, or if you wear a bag over your head.
Chad, we shouldn't go to prom together. Just wait. I should be beautiful anytime now.
What are you talking about?
I chose to be beautiful. It finally stopped loading, but nothing changed.
Brianna, nothing changed because you've always been beautiful.
What? I chose to be beautiful. It finally stopped loading, but nothing changed.
Brianna, nothing changed because you've always been beautiful.
What?
I've thought you were beautiful since the first time I laid eyes on you.
No, you're just saying that to be nice.
I'm not. I really mean it.
Thank you. I should go. I have to get to class.
Brianna, look at yourself. You look beautiful.
I look beautiful, but I don't even look like me. I'm going back to the way I was before.
Is there something wrong with your brain? Why would you go back to looking ugly?
Because she was never ugly.
Chad, I don't get it. I'm the most beautiful girl in the school. Why did you choose her to go to prom with over me?
You are beautiful. On the outside, but inside, you're ugly. Come on, Brianna.
Okay. Choose to speak to your soulmate or choose to speak to your mom. My mom passed away when I was 3 years old. How could I speak to her?
Hello, sweetie.
Mom? Mom,
Is that really you?
Yes, it is really me. I'm so regretful that I couldn't be in your life more.
It really is you. There's so much I've wanted to tell you.
Hey, Mom.
Yes, sweetie?
I have a date tonight. I really like him.
Aw, that's wonderful.
Will you help me choose an outfit for it later? I've always dreamed of my mom helping me get ready for my first date.
Of course.
Mom, these questions are really hard. Could you help me?
Who are you talking to?
I'm talking to my mom. She's dead. I got a choice this morning to talk to either my mom or my soulmate.
Brianna, I don't want to tell you this, but that is not your mom. Brianna, I don't want to be the one to tell you this, but that is not your mom. I am your real mother. She doesn't know what she's talking about. She doesn't even know me.
You're right. You think you know my own mother better than I do? You're just never happy for me.
Brianna, wait.
Ella's mom, what are you doing here?
Ella never came home from school yesterday. Since you're her best friend, I thought you might know where she went.
I don't. I'm sorry. Jake, we have to cancel our date tonight. My best friend's missing. I'm really worried about her.
That's no problem. Get some rest.
Bye.
You've been talking to Jake a lot recently.
Yeah, I really like him.
Honey, hurry downstairs. I have a surprise for you.
Surprise! Ella? Jake? I don't think they're breathing.
Since you like them so much, I brought them to you. Look at her. She's no heart.
That means no one's ever loved her.
Makes sense. Who could ever love someone who looks like her?
Hey, Brianna.
Brittany, the most popular girl in the school? Why are you talking to me?
I want to help you get boys to fall in love with you.
That's impossible.
No isn't an option. Let's go.
Here, wear this.
Do you think you can cover up my acne?
I can. You look beautiful with or without it, but the world's a cruel place.
Please cover it. I don't want to be myself no more. I want to be loved. You did an amazing job on the makeup, Brittany. I never even could have dreamed that I would look like this.
Come on, let's take some photos for your socials.
Right.
Great, but this time a little less terrified.
Okay.
Oh, who's the new girl? I didn't know we had a model at our school. She looks like a celebrity. Let's all take photos of her.
Whoa, Brittany?
Oh my.
Continue being a doll or become a human. I've always wanted to be a human.
Oh, honey, you're awake. I just started making breakfast. Here, you should have something to drink. You must be thirsty.
Refreshing. Thank you.
Darling, the water's actually supposed to go in your mouth.
Sorry, it's my first day being a human.
Brianna, there you are.
Brianna? What's a Brianna?
You, that's your name.
Well, I used to be a doll.
Babe, I've missed you so much. Come here.
Why would you do that?
Because we're boyfriend and girlfriend. That's what we do.
Hey, are you actually a doll or were you a doll?
Yes.
Then that means you've stolen the real Brianna's body. The real Brianna must be trapped in a doll somewhere.
Please, please, listen to me. I am not a doll. I am a human trapped inside a doll.
This doll's so advanced. Who programmed her?
I wasn't programmed. I'm human. I need to get out of here.
You're not going to get very far with plastic legs.
This doll's kind of weird. Do you think any kids will buy a human trapped in a doll doll?
I don't think so, boss. That's not very popular amongst kids.
I told you, I am not a doll.
Yeah, I don't think she'll sell. If no one buys her by the end of the day, we'll throw her in the garbage.
Wow, I want this doll. She looks so realistic.
Little girl, I am not a doll. I am a human.
You've stolen the real Brianna's body. The real Brianna must be trapped in a doll somewhere.
Do you know where you used to live when you were a doll? That must be where the real Brianna is.
I used to live in a room with lots of other dolls where little kids would come and stare at us.
Oh, a toy store.
Babe, you look so beautiful today.
Stop it, Jake. That's not the real Brianna.
Okay, but it still looks like her.
Why does my face feel so warm?
Because you're blushing. Now come on, we have to find out which toy store you're from.
You were Brianna's best friend?
Not were. I am Brianna's best friend.
I've never had a friend before. My eyes are feeling wet.
That's because you're about to cry.
Cry?
Okay, this is a toy store. Do you recognize it?
Yes, this used to be my home. I want to leave.
Hello, ladies. Could I help you find anything? Why does your friend look so scared? She's just like that. Do you have a doll that's like super realistic? Kind of seems like a human? Yeah, a little girl just stole her.
Thank you for saying that to me. It really helped me understand. I'm sorry, I want to buy you, but I don't have any money.
You don't need any money. You just need to carry me and run.
You're pretty heavy.
Thank you for getting me out of there. Now I'll show you where the best place to find me is. My high school.
Okay, you show me the way and I'll carry you.
Wait, before we go, I must ask. Won't your parents be worried about you?
My parents won't be worried about me because I don't have any parents. I'm an orphan. I don't have any friends either. That's why I wanted a doll so bad, so I could have someone to play with and keep me company.
I'll make you a deal. Once you get me back in my human body, I'll buy you as many dolls as you would like.
Who are you looking at?
My best friend Stephanie! And me!
What are we going to do now? A little girl stole the real Brianna.
Hey, look over there. That's me.
Come on, hurry. Let's catch up to them. Brianna, wait.
Stephanie. And me. Me when I was a doll.
We found the real Brianna, but how are we going to get your body switched back?
I have an option to go back as a doll, but I'm sorry. I can't do it. I don't want to go back to that toy store and that bad man.
No, you have to give Brianna's body back. You're a doll, and she's a human. You can't steal her body.
I have an idea. If you choose to go back as a doll, you can come back with me and be my doll. We'll be best friends.
A friend? I've never had a friend before. Okay, I'll choose it. I'm back in my body.
I'm back as a doll.
Stephanie, I've missed you so much.
I'm so excited to bring you home with me.
Yes, you and I are going to have so much fun.
Yay!
How much energy did you get today?
I got 100%. I feel amazing.
That's great, but be careful because...
Can't talk right now. Get a run to school.
Hey, Brianna.
Woo!
My energy's so low today. I only got 30%.
Can't relate. I have so much energy today.
You should try and save your energy. You don't want to use it all at once.
Not going to happen. My energy hasn't gone down even 1%.
Here's your test.
My test is done.
You're finished already?
Yes. Do you have any more?
You only get one.
That's okay. I'll just dance.
Class, today we'll be running laps.
Yes! Hey, Eugene.
What are you doing?
Catch!
Ow!
You were supposed to catch. Hey, Sophie, do you want to have a dance battle with me?
I can't. I don't have enough energy. Is your energy getting low? You seem out of breath.
No way. My energy's been at 100% all day.
Come on, Brianna. Stand up. What happened to her? I think her energy's only at 1% right now. If her energy goes below zero, she'll die. Hurry, someone send her energy. How much energy did you get?
A lot.
How much is a lot?
Okay, wait, gotta run.
What's your energy at?
A lot.
Tell me.
A million energy? Why?
Brianna, relax.
Okay, I'm relaxed.
You only get a million energy when your soulmate sends you energy.
So what does that mean? Energy's my soulmate?
Shh. Be quiet. If people find out how much energy you have, they'll keep asking you for energy.
I'm quiet. So what do I do? How can I find my soulmate?
You need to find out who sent you the energy. Then you need to send them energy back to confirm it's your soulmate.
Okay, got it. Hey, Eugene, did you send me energy earlier?
I would never. I don't like
it's
you.
Not Eugene. Jake.
What?
Did you send me energy earlier?
Possibly.
Okay, I'm going to send you energy, and if your energy goes up to a million, that means you're my soulmate, okay? Well?
My energy, it's not at a million. I was just messing with you.
Jake!
Did you find him yet?
Nope.
Who sent you the energy? Because whoever did is your soulmate?
Oh, no, I didn't find him yet. Sophie, did you by chance send me any energy?
How could I? I barely have any left.
All right, so it's not you.
Stop it, that noise broke my glasses.
Did you send me energy earlier?
I wasn't even here earlier. I slept in late this morning.
Okay, so it's definitely not you. Sophie.
What's it now? I don't have the energy for this.
I don't know who else to ask. Kimmy's not my soulmate. Jake's not my soulmate. Eugene's not my soulmate.
What about Kevin? He's had a crush on you forever.
That's a great idea. Kevin!
Ah, you're scary.
Relax, Kevin. I just have to ask you a simple question. During gym class, did you or did you not send me energy?
I did. I saw your energy was low and I wanted to make sure you'd be safe.
Okay, Kevin, I'm going to send you energy and if your energy goes up to a million, that means you're my soulmate. It's not a million.
Help, I'm almost out of energy.
Sophie, there you are. Guess what? Kevin is my soulmate.
Good morning. How much energy did you get today?
10%. I won't even have enough to buy anything today.
Oh no, that's so low. You won't have enough energy to walk to school. Don't worry, honey. I'll drive you to school today. Hey, Bree.
Huh?
Uh-oh, you sound like you don't have a lot of energy.
No, I don't. I won't even have enough money to buy anything today. Can you buy me lunch?
I won't need to. I discovered a trick. Here, use this.
An iPhone charger?
My dad works for the government, and I recently found out we all have secret charging ports, but you can't tell anyone about this, or else we'll be in big trouble.
Where do I plug it in?
Your belly button. Now remember, you shouldn't charge too much at once. It could be really bad.
I won't. I just want to get to at least 300%.
Too much energy at once isn't healthy. It could cause a malfunction.
I'll be fine. Relax, Kayla. Perfect. I'm at 300% now. I feel great, Kayla. Kayla, I think you're malfunctioning.
Goodbye, sweetie.
Mommy, where are you going?
People found out that I'm the creator of Finish the TikTok saying.
Huh?
That game above your head? I created it, and lots of people aren't happy with me because of it.
Where's my dad? Blank, blank, blank.
Answer carefully, because if you guess the TikTok saying wrong, you die.
Mommy, wait! Mommy! Mommy! Where's my dad? I'm all alone.
Look, everyone, it's the daughter of the game creator. How about you go tell your mom to end this game?
I can't, Tommy. My mom left when I was 6.
She was a blank?
Tommy, did you just get a TikTok saying?
I did. Give me a hint. She was a...
It has wings and it can fly. She was a...
That's too easy. She was a bird.
No, Tommy! She was a fairy.
Hey, you.
Seriously, Derek?
I lost my dad this morning because of your mom's game.
I'm sorry. But that woman, I don't even consider her my mom. She was never there.
If Brianna gets a TikTok saying, no one give her a hint. She doesn't deserve it.
Never back down, never what? Blank, blank, blank.
Did you just get a TikTok saying, Brianna? Don't give her a hint, Eugenia. She deserves to lose the game her mommy created.
Never back down, never what?
Give up, Brianna. You're never going to guess it right.
Never back down, never what? Never give up. I got it.
Dang it. I gave you a hint by mistake. When did it end? Blank, blank, blank.
Eugenia, baby girl, you got a TikTok saying?
I did. When did it end? Blank, blank, blank.
I don't think I know it.
That's okay, I know this song. Eugenia, I don't think it's the original song.
When did it end? All the enjoyment.
Eugenia, my love.
All the enjoyment. I'm sad again. Don't tell.
Stop it. How could you sing at a time like this? Look what your mom's game has done. I lost my dad and my girlfriend.
I don't have time for you, Derek. I'm late for class.
Being late to class is the least of your worries.
Derek?
That's what happens when you don't play nice, Derek.
Mom!
Here's your dinner, Miss Applewood.
Susan, what is this?
It's your pureed meal.
No, get me chicken nuggets.
You can't have chicken nuggets. You can't chew them.
This looks like what was in my diaper this morning, Susan. And this?
It's pureed tofu.
It's doo-doo. I want chicken nuggets.
No.
Susan, I want chicken nuggets.
You're not getting chicken nuggets.
Thank you for the roses. Thank you for the roses. Ice cream.
Miss Applewood, we have a new resident on our floor.
Susan, I am working.
You're 103 years old. You don't work anymore, Miss Applewood. I really want you to meet this new resident. You'll really like him.
I don't want to meet him. Tell him to leave.
He lives here. He can't leave. I really think you should try making friends, Miss Applewood.
Fine.
Hi, I'm Mr. Stevens.
Hi, I'm Miss Apple. What? Susan, I'm in love.
You have a husband.
Mama, I'm in love.
What is she doing?
This is how she flirts. Miss Applewood, I left you some markers and some paper so you can color. I have to go get some work done, so just call me if you need any help, okay?
Okay, thank you, Susan. I will.
Help! Help me! Help!
Miss Applewood, what happened?
Susan, I was lonely.
Look, everyone, this poor old lady is eating lunch all by herself.
Are you recording me, Jennifer?
Old age is so beautiful.
Who are you calling? Oh, get over here, Grandma!
Miss Applewood, no!
Demay?
Good morning. It's time to take your medicine.
Bombastic side eye.
No, Miss Applewood. There'll be no side eyeing today. Now take your medicine.
You really thought you ate that?
No, I don't. But you need to eat your medicine.
No, I don't want my medication. I want girl dinner.
After you take your medicine.
Girl dinner.
No, please don't start singing again.
Girl dinner. Girl dinner.
All right, unplug her life support. Miss Applewood, you soiled yourself. Come on, let's go and get you cleaned up.
No, I'm in my pooping my pants era.
What happened to your clean girl era? Let's bring that back.
Clean girl aesthetic.
Exactly. Now let's go get washed up.
You're giving me the ick.
You're giving me the ick because you smell so bad. Where'd you get that? What are you eating?
My husband. Today we will be making our last girl dinner.
Miss Applewood, are you on your phone again? Your grandchildren don't want you to have too much screen time.
Mind your business, Susan! What is our dessert? Moldy muffins, yes. That's my favorite food. I need my glasses. Cake, no. Too sweet. Need some mold on it. Pizza, no. Too cheese. Too much cheese! No! Yes. Toenail clippings. What's my drink? Wash it all down with the 7-Up. Good. Girl dinner. Hummus? Delectable. Red olives? All right. No. I'm not taking my vitamins.
Miss Applewood, you need to take your vitamins.
No, I told you I'm not taking my vitamins, Susan.
See, this is why I told you to stop yelling so much.
I don't yell. Anyways, scrumdiddlyumptious.
Miss Applewood, your grandchildren are here to see you.
Tell them to go home. I'm busy.
You're not busy.
I'm trying to see what kind of dog I am. Today I will be seeing who has a crush on me. 6'5". I would climb that like a tree.
Miss Applewood, what did you just say?
No one's talking to you, Susan. Bartender, I don't know because I'm a material girl. He doesn't make that much money. Cancer, oh, he's a 10 out of 10 in looks.
No one would ever have a crush on you, Miss Applewood, because you're not a very nice lady.
That's not true, Susan. I have a husband. Now, what is this filter? I'm a fan. Susan!
Why are you spinning?
I don't know, but make it stop!
Mrs. Applewood lived a long life, but unfortunately, one dreadful day she turned into a fan, and she couldn't stop spinning. Not even Susan could pee her.
Give me now! Bombastic side eye. Girl dinner, slay.
It's worse than I thought, Doctor. Her dementia's progressing fast. All she can remember is internet sayings from back in her day.
My name is Jeff.
It's not looking good, Susan. Let me ask her some basic questions. What's 9 plus 10?
21.
This isn't good. She doesn't even know basic math. Miss Applewood, do you remember me? What's my name? Who am I?
You're a pain in my ass. I'm bad like the Barbie. Susan, play Barbie World.
Nurse Susan's not on this floor anymore.
Who are you?
I'm Nurse Jennifer. I'll be taking care of you from now on.
No. Get Susan. I don't want you. I want Susan.
Susan doesn't want to see you. Now take your heart medicine and vitamins.
I don't take my medicine, and Susan knows that, and she knows I don't take my vitamins. I want Susan here.
If you were nice to Susan, she wouldn't have requested to change floors.
Whatever. I'll go get her myself.
Miss Applewood, no. Hey, stop running.
Nerdy dad. Oddy enjoyment.
Miss Applewood, it's time to take your heart medicine.
Susan, you came back for me.
I had no choice, Miss Applewood. Nurse Jennifer quit because you hit her with a tray.
Good times.
That wasn't very nice. Now take your heart medicine.
No. I don't take my heart medicine, and you know that.
If you don't take it, you could have a heart attack.
I don't have heart attacks.
Oh, no. Miss Applewood. That's not funny. That's not something you should joke about, Miss Applewood. Not again.
Susan!
I'm not falling for it.
If you were mine, I give this
Miss Applewood! The other residents are trying to sleep.
Susan, I was performing!
I told you, no performances after 8 p.m. You should be resting anyways. You just had a heart attack.
I don't have heart attacks, Susan! I told you!
Did you unplug your oxygen? You need it. Your oxygen levels are so low.
I don't need oxygen, Susan. Not when you're around.
Treat me like what you don't get me dirty.
That's it. I'm resigning.
I can't breathe, Susan!
Susan, Miss Applewood is crying again.
Just put on a 60-second video with a video of someone playing with slime next to it.
That's a very niche request.
It works every time, trust me.
All right, everyone, who's ready to take their vitamins?
3, 2, 1.
I'm sad again.
I don't get paid enough for this.
Mr. Stevens, it's time to eat your lunch. You got puree mashed potatoes and puree beef, and then I don't know what that is.
Why would I need a meal when I have a snack right in front of me?
Treat me like my G's. Don't get me dirty. Love, love, love on me.
Fine. Don't eat.
Oh, he ate.
Hey, Timmy, what am I doing?
Bombastic soda!
Jinx, you owe me a soda!
Poor Timmy, he wasn't fast enough.
What happened?
When you say something at the same time as someone else, the first person to say Jinx survives. If neither of you say it, you both live, but to be safe, I would say it. Good morning!
Mom.
I'm not going to say it. I know that neither of us would ever say that word to each other.
Yeah, you're one of the only people I can trust that would never say that word to me. I love you, Mom.
Have a good day. Morning, girl!
Sophie, look at my new ring.
Who got it for you?
Jake?
I'm not...
Jinx!
Why would you do that? I wasn't going to say the word.
I wasn't sure.
Class, what's the answer to number 3?
24.
Class, what's the answer to number 3?
24. Jinx!
Oh, why would you...
Eugene! Look what you did, Brianna!
Class, I think it would be best if we all just go take a break for a few minutes.
What's wrong with you? Why would you use that word?
I was only going to say it because he was going to say it first.
Yeah, sure he was. You're the worst, Brianna.
My boyfriend hasn't been answering his phone all day.
Why are you looking extra handsome today, Jakey? Shh, not here. My girlfriend could be around.
She's not here. I saw her. She went back to class.
Good.
Jake!
Brianna, I can explain. Wait, it's not what it looks like.
Jinx. That's what they all say. You men are so predictable.
Oh, Jake, what have you done, Brianna?
I didn't mean to do that.
Oh, Jake, what have you done, Brianna?
I didn't mean to do that.
First Eugene and now Jake? Who's next?
I didn't mean to.
Jinx.
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 I said it first.
No, I definitely did.
No.
Jinx.
It's a tie.
It's a tie.
Okay, how about we agree that neither of us will say the word?
Yeah.
Jinx! Jinx!
Another tie. Is this going to be a competition of who can say it first?
I guess it is.
Jinx! Jinx!
You're never gonna win, Brianna. Brianna.
Brittany.
You can go first. After you.
Jinx!
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 Look at Brianna over there. She said the J word to her own boyfriend.
No way.
I saw it with my own two eyes.
It never would have happened, Brittany, if you didn't kiss my boyfriend.
Oh, honey, we were seeing each other for months behind your back. That's just the first time we got caught.
Jinx.
We were seeing each other for months behind your back. That's just the first time we got caught.
Jinx.
No! No, Brittany, my baby!
You were her boyfriend?
I was.
She was cheating on you, by the way.
So was I.
I'm looking for Brianna.
She's right over there.
I'm gonna need you to come with me.
Uh-oh, someone's in trouble.
Did I do something wrong, officer?
We received an anonymous call from a student. They said you're making your Jinx count go up. On purpose.
No, I would never. This is all just some terrible coincidence.
Don't worry. We just wanna ask you some questions.
Jinx! Who are you?
I'm Jimmy.
Jimmy?
Timmy's brother. I lost my brother when I was 7 because of you.
Bombastic soda!
Jinx, you owe me a soda!
I remember. Jimmy, listen. I didn't do it on purpose. Jimmy, listen. I didn't do it on purpose. Jimmy, don't say it. I'm not going to say Jinx either. I feel bad about what happened to Timmy.
You literally just said it!
I'm so sorry, Jimmy.
Hey, kid, I know that you jinxed the other officer. I saw it all in the security footage.
Stop right there! Jinx!
Where do you think you're going?
Let go of me!
You stay right there. You're in big trouble.
Young lady! Jinx, I knew you were going to say that. Hey, Mom, I'm coming home early.
Sweetie, what have you done? The police are here looking for you.
Mom, everything's gone out of hand. I kept talking at the same time as people, and then I said the J word because I was afraid, and then the officers came and I said it on purpose because I was scared they were gonna take me away.
Jinx. Good morning.
Mom.
I'm not going to say it. I know that neither of us would ever say that word to each other. Goodbye, sweetie.
All right, so I'm just going to check your heartbeat.
What's wrong?
Your heart's not beating. Your heart's not beating!
No!
Sorry about that. I was holding it backwards. Relax. You're in hands.
Don't you mean I'm in good hands?
No.
That's not where my heart is.
Oh, my bad. I get my left and right mixed up all the time. This side. Okay. Next, we're just going to check your blood pressure. All right, relax. Relax. Breathe. Stop breathing. Breathe. Don't breathe.
Why aren't you breathing? Breathe!
So your blood pressure is very high. Have you been stressed recently?
I wasn't until I came in here.
Okay, so it's recent.
Don't write that down.
All right, so I'm just going to check your heartbeat.
What's wrong?
Your heart's not beating. Your heart's not beating!
No!
Sorry about that. I was holding it backwards. Relax. You're in hands.
Don't you mean I'm in good hands?
No.
That's not where my heart is.
Oh, my bad. I get my left and right mixed up all the time. This side. Okay. Next, we're just going to check your blood pressure. All right, relax. Relax, breathe, stop breathing, breathe, don't breathe.
Why aren't you breathing? Breathe!
So your blood pressure is very high. Have you been stressed recently?
I wasn't until I came in here.
Okay, so it's recent.
Don't write that down.
Come on, put on your headband. You need to cover your eye. It's time for school.
No, I don't want to put it on.
You have to wear it. People can't know you have a third eye.
My third eye says you're cheating on daddy.
Get over here!
You must always keep your third eye covered because if the government finds out that you can see people's secrets, they'll try and take you away.
Oh, headband head.
Zip it, Jake. Headband head, what are you hiding under there? Brianna, are you okay?
I'm fine.
What's on your forehead that you're hiding? I'm your best friend and you've never even shown me.
I'll show you, but you can't tell anyone about this, okay?
I'm your best friend. You can trust me.
Why do you have an eye on your head?
I would hide that too.
There's more. You've been seeing my boyfriend behind my back? You've been seeing my boyfriend behind my back?
I would never. You're my best friend. I love you.
You're a liar. You know what? Pretend you didn't see anything. You're not my best friend anymore.
Come on, Bree.
Babe, what's wrong?
I need you to keep your eyes closed and not open them until I say so.
What? Why?
Just do it!
Okay, I will. Sheesh.
You're in love with my best friend.
I'm not. What the?
I told you to keep your eyes closed!
Brianna, can I see your third eye?
Who told you?
Remove your headband and we'll tell you.
I said who told you!
It was Stephanie.
Stephanie! Stephanie! You told everyone about my third eye!
Bree, no! I didn't tell anyone, I promise!
Makes sense why your dad never came back with the milk.
How do you know? Wait, your eye has a special power, doesn't it?
Ew, why did I just feel a kiss on my cheek? I feel something on my cheek.
Honey, that means your soulmate must have had his first kiss. Every time your soulmate kisses someone new, you will receive a lip mark on your face.
No fair. Why is my soulmate kissing other girls?
You're so lucky. Your soulmate's only kissed one girl. Mine's kissed so many.
Maybe he's kissing those girls looking for you. At the end of the day, it doesn't matter. You're the one he's gonna be with.
You're right.
I think Jason and I are going to have our first kiss today. I'll finally know if he's really my soulmate. Bye, Bree. I'm heading home now.
See you tomorrow.
Bye, babe.
Bye. I haven't received a kiss mark yet. Brianna, did you see that? We had our first kiss.
Wow, that is so great.
Bye, Bree. I'm heading home now.
See you tomorrow.
Bye, babe.
Bye. I haven't received a kiss mark yet. Brianna, did you see that? We just had our first kiss.
Wow, that is so great. I gotta go.
Good morning, Steph. You haven't received a lip mark yet. I guess Jason's not your soulmate?
Even if Jason's not my soulmate, I'm still going to be with him. Maybe I just haven't received my lip mark yet.
Maybe.
Uh-oh, you received another lip mark. Looks like your soulmate kissed another girl.
Yeah, I guess he has. Jason, may I kiss you?
What? No, why?
Because I think you might be my soulmate. When you kissed Steph, I received a lip mark right after.
Okay, just don't tell Stephanie. What are you doing?
Jason, may I kiss you?
What? No, why?
Because I think you might be my soulmate. When you kissed Steph, I received a lip mark right after.
Okay, just don't tell Stephanie. What are you doing? Why were you trying to kiss my boyfriend?
It's not what it looks like, Steph. He might be my soulmate.
We've been best friends for 10 years, and you'd really just go behind my back like that? Go ahead, kiss him. I wish the best for you two.
Steph.
So, should we still kiss?
Yes. Steph already hates me, and I need to know the truth. Nothing. You're not my soulmate.
Chad, you are so funny.
Steph, I...
Brianna, save it. I'm not mad at you anymore. I'm with Chad now. What's up?
It's Steph.